Hey, I wonder what that is.
I bet it's another STEM challenge. Let's check it out.
Yep, it says STEM challenge. Build a Rube Goldberg machine. Let me see. That's an awful lot of writing, and I just don't know if I can figure it out on my own. Looking at the pictures, I'm starting to think that maybe, just maybe, I need to do something that has a cause and effect. You know, like transferring energy. Can I build a Rube Goldberg machine that transfers energy 3 times? Let's ask the squirrel. Hey, Mr. Squirrel, what are your thoughts? Oh, you have a problem? The dinosaurs are eating the nuts out of the factory and you're going to take them out? Tell us how. Stored energy in the wheels will allow you to pull back, release the lever, which will send the backo balls cascading or tumbling down the ramp into the dominoes, and then take out all the dinosaurs. Good luck, my friend. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Well, you took out the factory, but not so much the dinosaurs. Maybe our friends can come up with another solution for you, or create a solution to a problem of their own. Good luck, and post it on our community board.